Arctic Monkeys.
Oh, I was just looking them up.
10 seconds and I'm out if I don't have it queued.
Damon's already got one. Oh yeah, well,
but that's two. Oh, that's two Queens in one playlist.
Oh. From reality. Mathew Hayman, 20 years in the pro peloton, it's almost over. Your legacy is the message of perseverance. Mate, what you've achieved is extraordinary. It can't be measured by the results sheet. It's the way you've conducted yourself. Thanks for all you've done for cycling and for Australian cycling, and good luck with the next stage.
It's an early birthday present. Hayman holding on.
Mathew Hayman
wins.
Congratulations on an amazing career, mate. Obviously, we got some fantastic memories from Roubaix. 2016, when you went in as the red hot favourite with all that experience, and when you crossed the line, mate, it was just pure relief that you got the job done. Look, what can I say? Your story is so inspirational. The amount of non-cycling people that have said, geez, that story of the guy who won over the bricks, unbelievable.
Oh, this, Stewie, huh? Now, I got one. All I need is a swimming pool.
Hey, Hayman.
Hey, Mathew.
Charlie.
Hey, man.
Hayman.
Hey, Matty.
Hey, Matty.
Matty.
Hey, boys.
Matty.
On camera.
Matty.
Hey, man.
Hey, Matty.
Well, what a special day, mate. What a special career.
I think I speak on behalf of more or less everyone.
And I'm happy to be like this.
And learning so much from you, but also a good mate.
My idol, I looked up to you every classic, so I went, where's Hayman's wheel?
And you are always like really nice hair and super serious.
Now I'm finally in front of you, and now you're looking for Mitch's wheel, so it's time to go.
Always pump his tyres to 120 psi of water.
Cobble classics are not going to be the same without you.
Thank you for all the amazing memories that we've made together.
But you're going to be awesome in the next phase of life, so enjoy, mate.
Enjoy today.
You're the man. See you around soon.
And say good luck.
Ciao.
Ciao. Welcome to the real world.
See you soon, boss. Thunderbolts of lightning, very, very frightening me.
I've known Matty since we were both little wee men. He's had an incredible career, and he's an incredible person. And he's given a lot to this team over the last few years. Shame he didn't come here earlier. His journey with the team is certainly not finished. It just changes tacks. Easy come, easy go. Will you let me go? Bismillah, no, we will not let you go. Let him go. Bismillah, we will not let you go. Let him go. Bismillah, we will not let you go. Let me go. We'll not let you go.
Mamma mia. Yeah, Matty, thanks very much for being such an integral part of this team, and thanks for all the great moments. And you've really highlighted a lot of aspects in the team and shown us what a true teammate is. So thank you for that.
Actually, my first race as a professional, he was my roommate back in Rabobank. Well, your last ride was, and my first ride is to say, happy retirement, and thanks for all you learned us. It's been a privilege to be a part of your career. You've always been more than fair to me my whole career, and you're a top bloke. I look forward to catching up with you off the bike, and enjoy retirement, Matt. You deserve it.
I wouldn't say he's a father figure to us, but he's sort of like the older, wiser big brother.
Should have kept going, but anyway, you decide to retire. Wish you all the best.
I actually always remember that when he won Paris-Roubaix, Shane Bannon rang me to say, tell us a bit of the story. I was too emotional. I cried and cried like a little baby, and I still do better get a bit emotional when I think about Matty and all he's done.
I think if any young kid wants to get into cycling, wants a mentor, I'd look at Matt Hayman as your role model.
Matthew Hayman has won two professional races. Tom Bonan, 109. The odds are stacked against the Australian. But the underdog has gotten up before. It's an early birthday present. Hayman holding on.
Matthew
Hayman wins.
Guys, thanks very much for everything. It's a special team, and special things happen on the special team.
Stop heckling me.
I think after that performance, it's safe to say I won that round.
Is there something on my nose?
Oh, absolutely. Proud as punch.
I think it's, what he's done over the last 24 years is fantastic.
Just always keep riding.
Until now.
Until now. Then you can stop. Stop. Just stop.
Yeah! Oh, kiss it. Kiss it.